Yum, yum, brewskets. I wonder where they come from. I wonder, perhaps they come from the spent grain from brewing beer. Then maybe it's mixed and mixed with a variety of tasty and nutritious ingredients. The mixture might come out on a spinning drum, where the doggy bone shapes are extruded and sliced off, two by two, onto a moving conveyor belt. Then maybe they travel along the belt until a human being picks them up and carefully places them onto the baking tray. Once the tray is full, I bet you they're put in the oven to bake. Ding! When it's ready, out comes the tray and we have another batch of yummy brewskets. So maybe this is where brewskets come from. Nah, they just come from this bag. Yum, 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 yum.